इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स। द गवर्नर ऑफ द स्टेट इज अपॉइंटेड बाय द प्रेसिडेंट ऑन द एडवाइस ऑफ द ऑप्शन ए प्राइम मिनिस्टर, बी वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, सी चीफ मिनिस्टर, चीफ जस्टिस आंसर इज प्राइम मिनिस्टर। द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, द प्रेसिडेंट गिव्स हिज रिजिग्नेशन टू द ऑप्शन ए चीफ जस्टिस, पार्लियामेंट, बी सी वाइस प्रेसिडेंट, डी प्राइम मिनिस्टर आंसर इज वाइस प्रेसिडेंट। थर्ड क्वेश्चन, फॉर व्हाट पीरियड डज द वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया होल्ड ऑफिस ए 5 years, बी टिल द एज ऑफ 65 years, सी 6 years, डी 2 years आंसर इज 5 years। Who among the following holds office during the pleasure of the president? A. Governor, B. Election Commissioner, C. Speaker of the Lok Sabha, D. Prime Minister Answer is Governor। Fifth question, which of the following is not true regarding the payment of the emoluments of the president? A. They can be reduced during a financial emergency, they are shown separately in the budget, they are charged on the contingency fund of India, they do not require any parliament sanction. Answer is they are charged on the contingency fund of India. The total numbers members nominated by the president of the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha: A 16, B 18, C 14, D 12 आंसर इज 14। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डज नॉट कॉन्स्टिट्यूट ए इलेक्टोरल कॉलेज फॉर इलेक्टिंग द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया? इलेक्टेड मेंबर्स ऑफ द लोकसभा, इलेक्टेड मेंबर्स ऑफ द लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली ऑफ ईच स्टेट, सी इलेक्टेड मेंबर्स ऑफ द लेजिस्लेटिव काउंसिल, D. Elected members of Rajya Sabha. Answer is C. Elected members of the Legislative Council. Legislative Council, they are not part in the Electoral College. The Council of Ministers in a parliamentary type of government can remain in office till it enjoys the support of the A. minority members of the upper house of the parliament, B. majority of the members of the upper house of the parliament, C. minority of members of the lower house, D. majority of the members of the lower house of the parliament आंसर इज डी मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द मेंबर्स ऑफ द लोअर हाउस ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट। Which of the following appoints is not made by the President of India? The Chief of the Army, A. B. Speaker of the Lok Sabha, C. Chief Justice of India, D. Chief of the Air Force. Answer is the Speaker of the Lok Sabha. So remaining three people appointed by the President of India. Who appoints the Prime Minister of India? A. Lok Sabha, B. President, C. Parliament, D. Citizens of India. Answer is President. The first woman governor of a state in free India was Mr. Indira Gandhi, B. Mr. Vijayalakshmi Pandit, C. Mr. Sarojini Naidu, D. Mr. Sucheta Kripalani. Answer is C. Sarojini Naidu. Twelfth question. The minimum age required to contest for presidency is A. 23 years, B. 21 years, C. 35 years, D. 30 years. Answer is 35 years. The Chief Minister of Union Territory, where such a setup exists, is appointed by the answer is A. Lieutenant Governor, B. Majority Party in Legislature, C. President, D. Prime Minister. Answer is Lieutenant Governor. Fifteenth question. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Mr. Indira Gandhi, C. Dr. Rajendra Prasad, D. Mahatma Gandhi. Answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. Sixteenth question. In case the President dies while in office, the Vice President can act as President for a maximum period of answer is A. 1 year, B. 3 months, C. 6 months, D. 2 years. Answer is 6 months.